Click the Profile option from the left menu. Select Identification. Click PIN or calling cards from the Identification tabs on the main menu. Determine a specified length of time for the PIN code to expire after its creation. In this example, we will set it to 8 hours. Click on the drop-down menu and select 8 hours. We will set the applet expiration to match. Click on the drop-down menu and select 8 hours. Click Save in the bottom right.